This is my first beer review I'm going to do. This is for 19 Timmis 1. By no means do I know anything about my beers, so I'm not going to pretend I do, but I'm kind of going to introduce myself to this. I'm a little nervous right now, but anyway, normally on Friday night, you'd see me doing this. By about 12, I'm going to pass out, but thanks to my buddy at work, we are not going to be drinking Chimay, but we are going to be using Chimay glass. Trader Joe's, PJM 2010. This is a little fruity. Here we go. Definitely strong. Definitely spicy. I'm getting kind of a fruity taste, but what it is. Wow. Pretty dark. Can't see through the bottom at all. I said I'm a little nervous, I'm probably not talking as much as I should. But my username is RU12JAG. My name's Josh, and I've been watching some beer reviews. And my buddy, like I said, my buddy 19 Timmis 1 has turned me on to different kinds of craft beers. Like I said before, I usually just drink my cheap natural light. I go through about 12 of them a night. And got me trying these out. Well, thanks for watching, and I'll do another post here a little later. Let you know what I come to conclude about this beer. Thanks a lot.